It's so crazy. I've watched you for 14 years of my life and you're still doing these kudos to you, man. I'm 20 years old and I can remember the old school of team videos. Love you, man. You're 20 years old and you watched me for 14 years? So you've been watching me since you're six? Since you were six? Holy shit. Are you actually serious? You were just watching Tanya's boobies, I guess. Yeah. That was what it was, right? Ah, it was wow. I see. So it was the thumbnails. Chiron, I want to invest in your game. Are you selling any liquidity? I'm a rich guy from Dubai. Just get yourself some sweet ass purpose on DBX. And if the game does well, Purpose will go to the moon. Actually, if you would ask people who invented clickbait on YouTube, everyone that is old school on YouTube will immediately say Athene wins. I literally am the inventor of clickbait on YouTube. And I pissed off a lot of people with it as well. Good old times. I always find, smart games, smart ways of game mechanics, but it ended up getting me banned everywhere and hated and spit out. So maybe I just outsmarted myself. Yeah, the one frame in the middle of the video, that was the best. And then YouTube started getting really pissed at that and started striking the videos down. And said, like, you can't do that, this is exploiting. So what we started doing was we actually had Tanya in the video as part of the story, show right in the middle, and we planned around it. So she was really happy and smiling and waving. And we just played it into the story of the videos. And we said, like, it's not clickbait, it's not, it's legit because it's part of the video. Man, YouTube was so pissed at us. Yeah, man. Yeah, it was just coincidence.